y'all are enjoying yourselves. The next song I'm gonna do is the first song I ever wrote. It's called Walking Down the Victory Road. And matter of fact, back in 2005, I made a CD called Walking Down the Victory Road. If you're interested in it, you can see us after the show. Get a CD. We slow down a little bit. This is a gospel song. I believe God's guided me a lot in my life. I survived through a traumatic brain injury, and I'm up here to play today for you. So I might have to have the words in front of me so I can remember them. But you know, God's blessed me, I think, to have a great bunch here to play with me and give me an opportunity to sing for you. When I'm running this world, I'm here's a song I wrote called Poor Folks Out on the Farm. Maybe some of y'all can relate to it a little bit.
Thank you. coming to Missouri last year, and this is called Down at the Creek. It's a good little town.
Hey, Bill.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, Nathan was out there in the crowd.
Are you out there, Nathan?
Yeah.
Nathan, we go down at the creek there on Labor Day weekend. I guess it's all right to sing this song. I got some folks named Nathan in here. I hope they don't hunt me down at the woods. But this song is called Down at the Creek. I hope y'all enjoy it. It's in it.
I'm in the song. How good she gets.
On Labor Day, me and Happy and my wife, everybody went to the mountain to the hill on the lid. Where's the kid? Down at the creek, down at the creek,
mentioned earlier.
Ethan and these clan treat you so many ways, you have to like one of them.
That's right.
We had a great time down at the creek, me and my wife. My wife been a great support to me. She's out there videoing me right now, actually, so I can see all the mistakes that I make. I hope you all are enjoying yourself. This next song, I'm going to slow it down just a little bit again, and I'm going to go to an E, guys. Yeah, we're going to play something different than Jesus. This song's in an E, and this is a gospel song that I wrote just this last year. I hope you all like it. It's called He's With Me. You know, sometimes in life we wonder, is He really with us? And this song, my songs give me strength. They give me encouragement to keep going from day to day. He's with me when I'm in the battle. Through His beautiful name, I find victory. Demons are shaken and they tremble. This here is a song that we have a great time playing, and I'll sing and jump to this song for y'all. Didn't know how much time I have. This is in a G. The Bluegrass Gospel for you. Finish things off here. Thank you all for being so patient with us, and I'm so thankful to be able to come here and play for you all today, and for all my friends here that have helped me out. Without them, I'd just beating around on the guitar and singing. But they do a great job. And this is a Move On Satan.